that has ever been written. Our national anthem tonight, the beautiful Laurel Dempsey.